again. Well, a lot of people nowadays counting calories. Fast food places are even posting the calories on the menus, all that stuff, so people can keep track. But one shop is saying, hey, enough of that. It's time to go in a different direction.
I mean, they call themselves the Fat Shack. So I don't think counting calories is their thing, and Chip's digging in over there. They offer sandwiches, burgers, filled with fun fried add-ons. Oh, we've got Tom and Kevin here. You started the place out in Jersey, and you brought the idea out to Colorado.
Not yet.
It's Chip approved. So you call it the Fat Shack. Counting calories not your thing. What is the focus here?
So we're famous for our fat sandwiches, and essentially what a fat sandwich is fried food on a roll.
Okay.
So it's got to have fried food all over it, and that's what makes a fat sandwich. And at the Fat Shack, we've got about 15 different fat sandwiches on our menu.
Wow. And this smells so good. You guys got that deep fryer. And I guess the number one rule, you got to fry it.
Oh, yeah.
It's got to be fried.
Yeah, we fry it all and put it all on a roll for you.
So we've got a couple rolls. Do you guys want to start taking us through, like, putting together a sandwich?
Yeah, definitely.
I mean, I'll do the work for you.
You want to come in?
Just tell me what to
do. Come on in. We'll build it together.
Come on in.
All right, so we've got the roll. That's the healthiest thing, is the bread.
Yes, exactly. So you got to start with a long roll like this.
Okay.
And then the first thing on every fat sandwich is French fries.
Ooh.
So we're going to grab a handful. Panini style.
Yep, grab a handful of these. We're going to put them right down on the bread.
Oh my gosh.
Right. Now, something really important about Fat Shack sandwiches is we got all this stuff going on the bread, so we got to keep it neat.
Okay.
So we can
close
it up and we can wrap it up.
Organized.
Yeah, exactly.
I
and
like
that way
it.
You can bite through all of it. So a little heavier on the fries there.
Oh,
don't be chintzy now.
Jeez.
Come on.
You're going to be the worst boss to work for.
Wow, that's a lot of fries.
So we got French fries down the side here.
Okay.
Now we're going in for the Philly cheesesteak.
Okay.
Mm.
So, and you guys are from Jersey originally, so this is pretty legit cheesesteak.
Yeah, we know how to do Philly cheesesteak.
We got plain cheesesteaks on the menu, too, in case anyone's looking for something a little more normal.
Okay.
And so that's going up here. I'll get yours for you.
Yeah. I mean, healthy Colorado. How do people in Colorado react to this?
So we've had a great response. A lot of the stores that we have are in college campuses, so typically it's a lot of people ordering a little bit later at night.
Seems like you're going
and
after
you're open
the,
up really at, late.
The easy target.
Exactly. So during the weekends, we'll open until 3, 4 in the morning, and then we'll do delivery, too, in case you can't quite get there.
So you can eat all this, then go home and go to sleep.
Yeah, it's
exactly.
What
perfect.
It's called
food coma, you know?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
All right, what's next?
All right, so next we're going to throw some chicken fingers on here.
Got it.
Oh, my gosh.
So.
Hook it up.
Yeah, there
these
you
are
go.
Mine.
We do want to, I'm going to cut these for you real quick.
Right. Neat and organized, I forgot.
Exactly. Neat and organized down here. So we'll cut through them.
Oh, my gosh.
There you go.
Shawl.
Get another half on there.
Shaw's saying that because she can't wait to eat it. All right, so we got
I'm having a religious experience right now.
Oh, we got a couple, a couple jalapeno poppers here. You can grab two of these guys, stick them right on top of that chicken there.
There's no room left.
We got room. We got room. Because we got one more thing coming. We got some onion rings coming, too. Onion rings. We'll throw two of those right on there. So now this is everything that's on the sandwich.
What's the trick to closing it?
So we got one more thing, though. This is all the food that's going on it. The one more thing is the sauce.
Yeah.
This is one of the most important.
I'm going to flavor test.
That's where we're headed.
Put your sunglasses on backwards, Sean.
Yeah, really.
So get all that honey mustard on there.
You're killing me, man.
Oh, this is
like
good.
Literally.
You're going to press it.
Okay.
And then you're going to lift all that stuff
on
top of there.
Be careful of your soup.
So you guys have a bunch of locations. The newest is in Loveland, right?
Yep.
Yeah, Loveland,
where are the
Colorado.
Where are the other spots?
So we got one in Denver, Thornton, Greeley, Boulder on the Hill, Fort Collins, and then we just opened one up in Texas
earlier this year. Please.
Just bib it for
me. So let's see what his looks like.
You're tight. Okay, go for it.
Thank you guys for coming in.
He's going in.
I'm going to take a bite, Shaw. You're going to have to take over from here.
They have deep fried Oreos, too. I'm going to cover them.
Oh, yeah.
Yay, he did it.
That's something
you like
else.
It?
Oh, yeah.
Fat Shack, guys, thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you.
Let us help you out.
Get in there. Get in there, Dutra.
We'll be back, guys. Stick with us.
Oh, my God.
Go, boss!
So good.